What's up everyone, welcome to another video. I'm finally back and there's a lot of highlights waiting to be released. I had a few good runs, but couldn't really upload them because a lot of poker content on YouTube got flagged and taken down. It was really annoying to deal with, but it's finally cleared up. Things look safe again and I'm ready to upload a bunch of stuff, so don't forget to subscribe. Let's jump into the action. Oh, massive pot guys, come on. Here we go. Bam! That's the 9 you want to see. That's the 9. Holy shit. Holy shit. Fuck that 9 on the river. We're chip leading at 17 left. Ooh, 53 BB. Come on. Oh shit, boys. Next spot. Here we are. Easy regen with Ace King. Massive. 10 bigs. Good luck. Wow. That's a lot unfortunate. How does he just have aces in that spot like that? Here I'm not entirely sure like how the ICM works yet. I still will just jam, but it's like pretty high variance. But like he has to fold a6 here, so this should be printing. Wow. Yeah, not running great after the break, I would say. Monster flop. Pretty good turn. Pretty bad river. The thing is, a lot of offsuit asex just open jam. Right, so he doesn't make the nut flush here that often, so I think I should call. But obviously not that easy to have the bluffs, but he can turn like an 8 or a 7 into a bluff here with my smallish turn sizing, so I think I'm gonna call. But I don't love it. Let's check offsuit, fair enough. Maybe this is just a fold on the river, honestly, guys. I don't know. But here's the next all-in, guys. 9 of 11. Moving in. Good luck, good luck. Monka S. Okay, here it is. Guys, the last 50 minutes have been brutal. This is the spot where we need to win. This is the moment right here. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Manu, du fucking Beast. Manu, du fucking Beast, ist er da. Come on, Junge. That's the support, man. Powerful move, man. The exact right time there. Question here is call or jam. I think I just have to call. With the stack size as they are right now, you never love to jam. Okay, see if it's for a third. I will call here and continue. Nine of hearts would be nice. Is this where history is made? This way he jams his queens in there, and we just fade. That's so fucking disgusting. Because I have like a bunch of queen X as well, like that's the thing, like really dude. I'm gonna go for the hero fold, guys. I wanna call really, like I just wanna call it every time. But I'm not gonna do it. No. Nah, I call. Good luck. Oh, we win! It's not a chop. We get that flop and it's not a chop, guys. That's huge. We win it all! This just goes out to my homies. We win it all! That's massive. That's absolutely massive. That might have been a bad call with the A7. It could have been a bad call easily. But we do win it all right now, and that's big. That's fucking big. 6 out of 9. Let's go. Could have been a... But I don't know, guys. I really don't know. Like, it's close. We have action on the other table as well. There's like an open. We are on the final table, guys, of the million. Guaranteed 9,490. Yeah, I think I have to muck here. I mean, Blue Magic should just open jam a shit ton of hands here as well. I don't think that's like a tough spot for my pocket nines there. Yeah, like he's definitely... Fold as well. Sad, he can't do anything with the pocket nines here. Would have been nice to be able to, you know, capitalize a little bit. Oh my god, what a fish. He raises a four big blinds of a 10 big blind stack. How is this guy on the final table of this tournament? Yeah, some of you guys are asking and wondering. Good luck, guys. Come on.
Bah! Ja! Ja! Wichtig!
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Oh, that's so brutal. Holy shit. That's so sick for River Office. Holy shit, that's so sick for him. Holy shit, guys, we have the first KO, 15k locked up.
Mr. Juve? Oh. Bye bye. $21,000, guys. There it is. Two short stack battling, guys. If Mr. Juve overcalls here, I'm in heaven. Back on my feet. Oh.
Oh, the suck out. Taser kill. Wins with aces multiple times. Then jams the ace 9 suited. Sucks out on aces. Gives us the 30k ladder. Party on me is guaranteed at this point. Not for you guys. But for some of you guys that are watching.
Oh, we have a defend. Come on, Mr. Juve. Call it. Call.
Yes, it hurts. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 7-6 with the defend and then the donk jam. 8-9 off brings it fucking home. We get the ladder that I've been waiting for. Fuck yeah.
Alright, A6 suited. I'm all in now. Good luck.
Nice. Schön.
I'm gonna jam it. Maybe things for hand, there's not that much ICM pressure now. Good luck.
Nice!
I think we're calling this against a small blind now because I'm that short. I need this one, guys. He jams pretty quickly. Let's hope it's like 3-4 suited. This is big. Let's bring it home. Come on.
King!
GG, guys. GG. 45,000. That's a pretty decent score. I mean, things were just about to get really, really big, so sadly we had that little card that stage then. But all good, you know. I think we put up a pretty good fight. Had some good spots to get the ladder. Sadly, didn't happen. But you know, it's fine. So, yeah, honestly, I'm very happy with how I played for this final table. I mean, we had some spots before the final table that were quite annoying and toughish, but two orbits of card dead. Sucks that we have the king 3 there. Yeah, not this time, buddy. Not this time. We're out. But it's all good. 45k is fucking nice. That's a very, very profitable Sunday, guys. Good shit. Nice start to 2020. Yeah, fucking hell, 2:30 a.m. Let's quickly sweat this all in. And then I'm gonna be signing off. Oh. And that's it for back on my feet as well. He gets 68k and these guys are heads up now. But that's it for me. GG. I hope you enjoyed the video. While I was gone, the DTO Poker Trainer released update after update, and it's insane now. We have a lot of new spots that you can study. We have new features like performance tracking, where you can see where you're doing really well and where you're struggling. But also, there's an update pretty much every week happening now, and it's just getting better and better, so there's no better time to get into it than now. I put a link in the description for you guys if you want to check it out. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.